GAD,
PTSD,
all abbreviations of conditions we don't understand,
panic disorder,
obsessive compulsive disorder,
general anxiety disorder,
post-traumatic stress disorder,
all conditions that confuse us and are taboo,
but we're raising awareness.
My education, my mental health.
Again, I
friends say. Then I don't go out with them anymore.
But how can I, when I just need to be revising for the exams that I'm failing?
My teacher says that I need to stay back and revise. But I stay here from the minute I get home. And I don't leave my room.
Jade?
Here's your tea.
It's going cold.
Trying to meet again, Jade.
We've been through this before.
Get to the ball now.
You need to eat, Jade. You've got to faint.
Jade, you need to leave. This fine old is too tired.
Eaten, waste, time. 22%.
Why can't they all just leave me alone? Feel as though my thoughts are all over the place. I guess I should start revising again.
I'm Jade, I'm 27, and I want to talk to you about my experiences in life. I used to be so happy when I was a child, went running free and wild, and then came the day when my exams came along. I felt under pressure, I didn't belong, and I wasn't aware that I was isolating myself. I didn't eat, I didn't sleep, and I regret it all, especially shutting out my friends and family. But it all happened because I felt that my teacher didn't believe in me, leading to me not believing in myself, causing my anxiety to grow. When I left school, I found myself in music, and when my stress got the better of me, I decided to seek support. I'm doing really well now, I've got myself a fantastic job, but there are still times when my anxiety gets the better of me. As much as I try to get rid of it, it's never going to leave. And I think it's because I got myself into those bad habits. So, let's go back to when it all started and when my life fell apart. This is what I should have done.
There are times where I do get stressed out, but I talk about it and I have a fantastic
I just realised that being open and speaking to people when I need to really helps. My education is important, but so is my mental health. Talk about it.